He's leaving.
Oh, Big Z.
You're moving?
I am so happy for you.
Think about life. That's how this works, right? You take care of me, I take care of you.
I think I heard that somewhere.
And oh, how it's so hard to last here, waiting for something to give. I think about time, a luxury so hard to find. Just can't figure out why I wasted it all here without you. But I'll be fine. Oh, don't you worry, 'cause I'll be fine. See, I'm in a hurry to be gone.
I know how much I hurt you, Zoe.
Tell me all the things that I'll be missing.
Because you hurt me.
This whole life, man, 'cause I just don't know.
And if you would even consider giving me another chance, I'm ready. I'm ready to be here for you in every way. Sweetheart, I don't have to send Joel away for you to come back to me. We all know the real reason is that you don't want me telling Joel that you're still in love with me.
You're so delusional.
Don't worry, it's our little secret. How long are you planning on punishing me? Because last time I checked, you were the one that walked away.
I'm not punishing you. I'm protecting Vivian because she's family. I was just telling her the truth.
Yeah, I got that.
I really
like her. Not like anyone seems to play for the Yorker Blue in the town, and oh yeah, ruined my life.
Father's duty to tell the truth. And the truth is, you two made a big mistake letting each other go. I know that. It's tragedy is what it is. It's like Romeo and Mrs. Romeo.
All right.
Because you love him. No, I don't. We love him. Not we. Wade, last year you had the guts to drive across the state to tell me.
So today, I'm telling you, I love you. Hey there.
Stop looking at me like that.
Why? I'm just glad that you're staying.
Okay. Good.
And yes, I know that you believe that we don't have a future together. But Wade Kinsella, you are just so wrong. And I'm gonna prove it. As long as it takes. I'm not giving up.